We have two guests today who will fight and try to answer to my tough question. Are you 22 years old genius Dr. Nell?
I'm nerd.
And we'll fight against our student bully.
What's up?
So welcome everyone to Who Wants to Become a Millionaire? And let me review the rules of the game. Each question has 1 point. Person who say the answer first will win the points. The one who has more points at the end will be the winner and get €1 million. Even if you are stuck in a difficult question, it's okay, don't worry, because you can have the help of a joker and call a friend or a family. Everything is clear?
Yeah.
Okay, let's begin. Okay, here is the first question. Who is counted as an unemployment?
Me! The answer is number one. Unemployment is a phenomenon that occurs when a person who is actively searching for employment is unable to find all those...
Okay, calm down. One is correct. Nerd gets 1 point, and here is the explanation.
According to the International Labour Organization, a person is said to be unemployed if she is not working or currently available for work or seeking work.
Okay, let's move to the second question. How long will be considered as unemployed?
Answer is 3.
Correct! Nerd gets 1 point more. And here is the explanation.
Unemployment, as defined by the International Labour Organization, occurs when people are without job and when they have actively looked for one within the past 4 weeks.
Okay, let's get to the question number 3. What is the unemployment rate?
Answer is number 1, and she's doing a 4 right now.
Chopper? Bully, pay attention, please. Never get 1 point more, and here is the explanation.
The unemployment rate is the number of people unemployed divided by the number of people in the labor force.
Okay, next question is, who will be counted as employed in Korea? Yeah, right, Louis, the answer is 1.
What?
She just said... No, I thought she said 1. So, the answer is part-time job worker, and here is the explanation.
Employed workers are all economically active population, but volunteer, staff and housewife is economically inactive population. By comparison, part-time job workers who work more than 1 hour with the object of earning for a week is counted as employed worker in Korea.
Let's move to the question 5. Do you know what is the country with the highest unemployment rate in 2016?
US.
Look at the screen, there's no US.
It's not your business.
Okay. Answer is 2 points.
Yeah. Good job, Dr. Nell. The answer is 2. So, here is the explanation.
Indeed, France has the highest unemployment rate because the country has been affected by the subprime crisis.
Next question is, what is the main cause of the unemployment in France?
Labor code in France is too rigid. Companies are discouraged from hiring because it is heavy and complicated to fire. Companies don't create enough jobs and don't invest enough, which create the lack of the growth and so the unemployment. In France, some people are demotivated to work because the SMIC is enough to live comfortably for them.
Question number 7. Which one of these countries is more affected by youth unemployment?
This is so easy. The answer is...
Also, the high rate of youth unemployment is linked to the fact that the country's industrial structure has not adapted to rapid technological change.
Okay, let's move to question 8. China's official unemployment rate is about 4%. However, China's unemployment rate changes differently depending on the institution where it is surveyed. Is it true or false? Is it so difficult to guess? So, we prefer a chance of calling somebody as well?
I will use the chance.
Okay. Do what you want.
China's unemployment rate changes differently because when China government started researching about rate, government doesn't consider people who live in a rural area.
Okay, now we have one question left. It's Tai's turn. Dr. Nell got 4 points and Rudy got 4 points too. So this last question is going to divide and choose who is the winner. So, what is the ideal percentage of unemployment rate in full employment situation?
It's 4. I'm sure about that.
Yeah, it's 4. And there's the explanation.
Full employment is the level of unemployment rates where there is no deficient demand in employment. Ideal percentage is 4.6 to 6%.
Okay, congratulations, Dr. Nell, you're the winner today. So, thank you for watching our video. Next week, Dr. Nell is going to cook it with Super Nerd. See you next week.